Vakhandle Group lowu i ntlawa lowu nga ku heleketaka evuhoseleni bya wena hi ndlela yo hlawuleka. U nga ha tlhela u vuyeriwa wa ha ri kwala emisaveni. Swiyenge swa Vakhandle Group swi katsa leswi: Muganga Basic, laha u chayelaka hi ntsengo wo sukela ka 110 rand, u kuma tende 100 wa switulu, mobile toilet, basic sound system, tihunyi na 5000 rand. Muganga Premium, u chayela hi ntsengo wo sukela ka 130 leyi ku nyikaka 10000 rand. Muganga Super Premium ya ku nyika 15000 rand yi tlhela yi ku nyika vanhu va ntlhanu vo pfuna loko u joyina hi mali yo sukela ka 150 rand ntsena. Muganga Cash Only Benefit, u joyina hi mali yo sukela ka 110 rand loko u ri xirho, u nga engetela 50 rand ntsena. U joyina Muganga Unveiling Benefit, vuxokoxoko byi le ka 064 755 5674. Kasi eka website hi vakhandlegroup.co.za, rhumela rungula eka info@vakhandlegroup.co.za. Vakhandle Group, we are family.
There is a video I made about Ben Mangan throwing a shot at Chebeshit. Well, I received a lot of backlash from the comments I saw, and yeah. I think it was wrong of me to do it that way, because it's also instigated in like pushing the narrative Ben Mangan was saying that. But if you listen to my video, I said that's my opinion. You can listen to the video again or watch it. You will hear me saying that's how I see these things. A local, it means South African. We call it local. So Ben Mangan is a local artist. So local means you are a South African. Your power is based on South African. So if I say you are a local provincial, it means I'm basing it on your constituency here in the province. If I say you are a local regional Tsonga, it means your constituency is based in Batsonga. Batsonga that in Northwest, Batsonga that in Limpopo, Batsonga that in Mpumalanga, Batsonga that in Gauteng. These are the provinces that they dominate. So when I say he's a local artist, I meant that. So some of the things is you just need to get it right. But all I wanted to say is to apologize to his fan base for what I said. I think especially Shashabeshit, I think it's wrong in a sense. If that guy comes out and listens to that video, he might think that I'm saying Ben Mangan said this, but that was my opinion. And opinions remains an opinion. They are not facts, they are no factual basis. I won't delete that video because I made it from an opinion base. If Ben Mangan don't funnel ago, so it's your own thing that you think I'm nang papel or stuff like that. But I don't blame his fan base. His fan base has a right to be angry, to protect Ben Mangan at any given time. And look, Oscar Makam over a fan base, you find a Mr. Post, you will be very far. Mama, I'm less for business, and I didn't see me the one to do a new web, and I mean Zutia Balu. But it's fine. As long as Zutu Amun, we are going to be in Bella Shaka, and I can kill him. Manaka Lakan Zutu Anoi, but I'm going to can kill. Yeah, so it means now he's being controlled from far. I said it from one video ago. If you check the album after the Pitbull album, the Pitbull song, what has one ago? Okay, now there's a level of improvement. Local links like to cash it. We are gone now. It's being controlled. So, the wings are similar. He sings very well. So my no babala men also and don't do I know it's fine. Look, and as Navel honestly go to do a mizalua because it's a big thing in this entertainment industry in our tribe. So, we tell us what Ben Mangan, I genuinely apologize to his fans that felt like Nang Shavisa and stuff like that. So, many some people they think I hate Ben Mangan. I can go to hell. I've grown up not to hate any of these artists except Temba Nyati Nkomo.